to be.
I join you in the basic attacks, but as you can see, I have my passive threat.
Are we? Am I doing speed start or?
I mean, you're here. You may as well.
Yeah, true.
I mean, you're up against tier. I mean,
just want to help with clear.
tier boring lane.
Oh fuck's sake! You're damn right.
Just beat the shit out of him like the first three levels.
Difficulty is he's gonna heal all that damage immediately.
I took Tainted Steel for a reason.
Yeah, he just kills
so
him.
So I can keep bullying him. And like, as long as I get an auto attack off, it's harder for him to recover, I suppose.
Is it just when you deal damage or when your abilities?
It's when I hit. It's, the wording's dumb, but it's auto attacks and abilities.
Okay. I really didn't need to ability that, but...
I clear fucking slaps, dude. For Guardians, that's for damn sure.
Jesus Christ! Holy beast! QQ. Actually a king.
I'm gonna smack him.
Yeah, get that dude.
You ain't no bitch. I was expecting you to be a bitch, I don't know why.
Nah, QQ ain't no bitch.
I ain't a bitch.
He's got the opposite problem.
Holy beast! We're going in, boys!
So, Souls level 1
easy game. Like,
push is actually way better because of the vines.
Yeah.
Because you can slightly pre-stack your passive, which is enough that your passive is stacked after you clear the front up like minions.
Hmm.
And then you can just like bully the other lane.
Like, Moonboy has gone left.
Big autos at him.
Oh no, here he is. Hello.
Ah! You're alright. You passed the test.
Are you an absolute animal in lane? Yes, Des likes you.
Pretty much. At least I'm consistent.
That's true. I'm consistently bad, does that count?
It's a form of consistency, you're not wrong.
Consistent category. Consistently get murdered, wave one.
Go grab these oracles.
I mean, if you two want to fight me, we can fight.
You want a Bojangle? So I can say about QQ's welfare now.
I used too much mana.
Especially since Naja went
to
oracles.
I did say I was doing it.
Oh, that was my bad.
Taunt me, bro.
Time for Zablu.
All right.
Nice work.
You're gonna taunt me, you might not want to die
that
immediately
is
after.
That's my bad. Nah.
Man's wanted to fight. Man who usually wants to fight didn't want to fight.
Oh, I just wanted my oracles. I wanted my vision.
I don't think he looked at my starter item. If he looked at my starter item, he probably would have backed off.
Gankers? Any gankors? Never mind, there's a massive wave here.
Please.
Oh my god.
Please.
Oh, he fucked up.
I was like, it's more important that I put myself between you two first.
Yes. That was helpful.
Now that's poggies. This is
all part of my plan. Bet. I should get blue. Not blue, purple.
Hang on, do we want to sample
like
things?
Oh, by the way, Ra has Aegis, so you can like... Oh, like, yeah. His only response to your taunt is to ult.
Oh, I thought you were going in.
I wasn't too happy about that.
I...
don't worry about it.
Oh. I have no matter. Yeah, I have no matter.
Did you just mean someone with a wall? It sounds like you mean someone with a wall.
Oh, almost.
Oh,
Moonboy!
Yeah, he tried to fearless me and I walled him. Did he see?
Yeah, Ross.
No, I think he left. Cause he was fighting up to the last moment. Unless it was like a really like
QQ, why?
I think they were a clan. They were a party, right?
Mm.
Those two?
Yeah.
Are they?
Oh what? Oh.
I think his internet died in the middle of that fight. That was just really funny. That was really funny timing. Holy shit. That was good. Fucking golden. I'm gonna kill the scorpion.
You know what? If they surrender in 10 seconds, this is going to be the A to Z Athena, because I've played Athena jungle so much. Like, I feel like I don't need to prove that I can play this character.
I am getting hard gank.
I am coming to murder.
Holy shit, I lived! I almost killed one of them, apparently.
I'm just gonna, like...
ran into my ult.
Okay,
that's A-Z jungle Athena. I don't need to prove that I can play this character.
Alright, what's up next, then? I'm done Baron, right? That was the
So Bastet is next, but I'm gonna wait to do that after I come back from New Zealand when Transcendence has been buffed.
Oh, okay, yep. What's up to Bastet, then?
Barkles.
No, I've already done Barkles.